Hello everyone and welcome back to Chronos Plays Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. In between episodes, I equipped my Hailing M item. I also stopped by the TP shop and totally bought Dimension Ray, because apparently they sold it there for 50 TP. On Sunday after I finished recording, I was like, oh wait, I haven't checked the TP shop in forever, and they had it there. I'm not sure if it alternates or it's just been there the whole time, but now I have it. I also decided to put on Time Skip Flash Skewer, just because I actually kind of like that move. We are going to be using Shamisen today because I have a feeling it's going to go by a lot faster when we actually use him. Now, we're not going to be doing the Super Ultimate series of battles just yet. We'll get back to that one. But today we're going to do Gathering of the Great Evil Alliance and hoping to get Ill Bomber. Or Three Bomber. Probably Ill Bomber. Alright, excuse me about that. Let's choose Shamisen. And, I mean, no to this guy. I guess he's a little bit stronger. Do you have your Super Saiyan? You do have your Super Saiyan. You don't. You know what? Let's choose you. And yeah. Sure. Let's do
you. I'll protect the future.
You do that. Blue-haired Trunks, who isn't a Super Saiyan Blue. You're just blue-haired Trunks for some reason. Alright, defeat all enemies. Shouldn't be too bad. Oh, we get the choose right off the bat. Alright, let's go to the wasteland. Probably should have charged up and transformed. You're not wrong. Why didn't I do that?
I'll be happy to show you my full power!
That's great. Why aren't you gold?
Now then, let's begin.
I have, like, no stamina in comparison to the characters I have been using. I'm doing a lot more damage, though.
Fighting with you, Lord Frieza! Thanks for the opportunity!
He's kind of bad, too. Guys, keep Frieza off my ass, please. Jesus Christ, Frieza. I'm not going after you. I'm going after Raditz, because he's weak. Dude, Bardock, leave your son alone. Jesus.
I'll destroy you in an instant! This has got to be a joke!
No, it's not a joke. Pressured. I wow. can't do that That's just amazing. Yet. Alright. There we go. Alright, Ginyu. You gotta die now, buddy. Yeah, damage-wise, Shamisen is, like, way better than the other characters. Stamina and key-wise and health-wise, I would imagine, are some of them. He's not. He isn't. He's just not.
Impossible! What an insane power level!
Yeah, you probably should have tried to, like, switch with me. Alright. That's badass!
You're a lot stronger than I expected.
What the fuck? This Trunks is young enough, this is yours!
How dare you!
I thought he just said ow for a second. I was gonna be like, yeah, no, that's appropriate. Cell games? Sure. Alright, so if I can get them in the line of sight without them being knocked out, then I can hit them with the Dimension
Ray. My true powers will have you cowering in fear like a little baby.
Yeah, I mean, maybe. That was a weird way to say it, though. Like a little baby. Yes. Baby. Delicious. Guys. Okay, AI, stop attacking the same freaking thing I'm attacking. Yes, I know I'm sentient, and I could actually choose not to attack this. You know, I guess we're gonna do that then. Alright. No. Alright, sure, fine. I'm going after Cell. No. Oh, now you want to attack me, 18? Now you want to attack me. All right, sure. Oh, bitch. Not 18, so.
You made a lot of commotion.
No, oh, that's
now
a good
it's
one.
My turn.
Leave this to me.
All right.
Not bad.
Thank you.
Not bad at all.
I would imagine.
Yeah, I guess this will suffice as a
warm-up. No, you're right, because Jiro didn't send those guys to, what's it called? Namek.
Alright, that attack was fairly
I was gonna say,
impressive.
I wonder if he has Goldo's stop ability. No, because he would have totally battle. Fucking used that eventually, right? Like, imagine that. Fucking Cell with Goldo's fucking stop time ability.
Damn it.
Just sees Piccolo fighting 16 and 17 and 18. Stops time, goes up there, sucks them up, and then the world's over.
Lewis,
and the show becomes less interesting to watch because it's just done. I like how he just skates along there. Sorry, 18. Hitting you a lot less with that nowadays. I don't know why. It's a good move. It's a good move. I just like the way it looks. It doesn't do that much damage. Oh, that stamina. Perfect time for a healing item, man. Oh, you're Saiyan Saga Vegeta.
Damn it!
Huh.
Don't think this is the end!
It's not. Oh, I mean, it is.
Come on!
Well, this is going a lot faster than the fucking super, super ultimate whatever battle. Took us forever to get out of the second map. That could have just been because of the characters I have. Kaba and Frost didn't last that long, and hit. They do a lot of damage. I'm a purple dude. I mean, pink dude, really.
I'll kill you all! Let me see you suffer!
Why would I show you that?
You've done it now.
I mean, you're just really
weird. You don't
even
know how scary I can be.
A green man just turned invisible and, like, hit you multiple times. So, I don't want to hear it, Nappa. Like this. Like that. See?
This has got to be a joke.
That's a bad joke. By the way, die.
Damn it!
So we'll go out to 17. Oh! Bardock's down. And Super Saiyan Trunks, who's not Super Saiyan, Trunks is almost just dead. Alright. That. You just hear Bardock, you're welcome! Most passive aggressive asshole in the game.
What a surprise. You're not bad at all.
I mean, I'm kind of bad. I'd probably have done with you if I was good. What? No, no, no. Okay. Thank you.
What a surprise. I didn't expect someone to be this strong.
Yeah, no one ever does. Why can't I hit him with this? Every time I use it, I just don't hit him. Ow, ow, ow. I'm assuming that was the human genocide attack. God damn it, 17.
Don't think I'll lose that easily.
I mean, you're probably gonna lose. I'm not on your circle. Disappear. How about no? Okay, maybe I will. Stop doing that. This is why it takes so long, because my guys are dead, and I would like to hurt you physically.
Don't you make fun of me!
God damn it, Boo. How close are you? You're pretty close to death. I think it'll just kill you. Yeah, I think it'll just kill you. There we go.
Really strong.
Thank you. That missed. He was right in front of me, though. Okay. Oh, that one hits. All right. Let's fucking revive Bar. Shit. Okay. Get up. Let's go get Trunks.
Thanks.
You're welcome. All right, Trunks, get up, man. We got some people to kill. It's kind of your thing.
You're welcome.
So weird. I'm stuck. There we go. Open field. Who are we going to fight? Who haven't we fought that was on the list? Probably the end guys. Get one up at least. Ah, shoot. It's the Super Dark Warriors. Well, thankfully, they're not that strong. Well, I mean, they're pretty strong, I guess. They're at least taking a little less damage. But I'm doing a good job comboing him. Ah, never mind. There we go. I like how I freeze time, he turns around, and then I, like, shoot him through the heart with a key. How do you like it when I stop going towards you mid-attack? Yeah, you probably hate it, you're right. Now it's all over, Bardock. Bardock, go Super Saiyan 3, man. That's why I brought you. Why haven't any of you gone? Does the AI just not go Super Saiyan? That seems rather bad. I mean, they're the only ones that could possibly go Super Saiyan. Not these. Okay, the characters aren't the only ones that could go Super Saiyan. But they're obviously... Like, there's no giant Piccolo form, which would be kind of badass.
Mother.
Ow.
My.
Maya he, Maya ho, Maya ha, Maya die. Oh wait, no. She lives. Or she does. They all live. They all float down here. Alright, so I don't think this is the ultimate finish. What the hell happened there? Oh, because you're Dark One's imprisoning me, all that I see, you decided to teleport, right, and then hit me with your tail, and then I missed the justice combo, because fuck me, that's fine. Frieza, come here, I gotta rain justice on someone's fucking face right now. It's been a little bit, so it has to be you. I love that move. Alright, next is the Boo. Ow. That's a good throw.
You're welcome.
Don't get defeated again, you jackass. Alright, come here, Boo. We gotta spend some time together. I hope you're okay with that. Oh, that was the ultimate finish. Huh. Interesting. Ill Bomber, which one is that? We got Ill Breath, that's the one where he spews out the breath.
I'm about to start a special class. I hope to see you all there.
Greetings.
You know, let's check his moves. You know, whatever. Let me get in here. No, Saiyan Revolt! Final Kamehameha. Oh! Final Kamehameha, that's Vegito's move. That's a good move. Good enough to replace Dimension Beam? I don't know. Boo, where you at, boy? Let's see. No. Ill Bomber. I don't know which one that is. Alright. I guess we'll take... You? Why do you have that?
There will be no mercy!
Did you have a Halo? Halo. I mean, I really want him to retransform. Let's bring him. Yeah, I don't think I've ever noticed that being an issue where the NPCs didn't transform. I think I've seen them transform.
If you drag me down, I will kill you as well.
I mean, fair enough. If I'm gonna die, everyone's gonna die with me, right? Good old mentality. I mean, to be honest, I guess if you're dying already, you might as well take the bad guy with you. Himself.
Talk while you can. You won't utter another word after I'm
finished. I should have brought the same Saga Vegeta. No? Alright, sure. Fine. Chill out. You, Dodoria, come here. You son of a bitch. Really? I wanted to do this, and I missed anyways. Fuck off and die. Right through the face.
Not bad.
Thank you. Impossible! You sound like C-3PO! You sound like C-3PO! Kind of. When you're yelling impossible. God dang it. The range on that is pretty bad, huh? That's a little cool looking. Was that bloody combo? I have a feeling that was a bloody combo.
If you don't do something soon, defeat is inevitable.
Then transform. Yo, straight up. I mean, you'd still die. But I mean,
be sure you finish.
It's something you could try to do.
I have to admit, you're doing a wonderful job. Irritating me.
We aim to please, Frieza. Alright, where are you?
No. Why do you have
Dark Mare is doing pretty good. He's doing alright. He's not doing bad.
So you came to avenge your friends.
Oh, wow. Really? How have I not noticed that? You don't have any sort of guard when you use that ability.
You're a lot stronger than I expected.
Normally it takes
but
like a guard break to break you out of that ability. He just used his freaking pizza attack against us. I did like no damage. I like literally did no damage. Why did that not do damage?
Oh, how dare you! There's no way I could lose!
Can we tell him he's lost a lot?
I better keep myself sharp too.
That it? Oh, okay. Yeah, I was gonna say, I thought we were fighting on Earth or something. This is an old one. Yeah, this is an old one. I wonder what they're gonna change about it though.
Looks like you can handle a lot.
Piccolo, you pervert. Yeah, let's see. We kinda know Vegito's coming because we're gonna get his ultimate.
One of his ultimates. You'll see soon enough that I'm not a fly.
I mean, Nappa's the fly to you. Like, especially in this part, in this timeline, Nappa's totally, seems like, would be when you used to flee or fly, whatever he was calling
you. What's that? Where's that power coming from?
And then again, I guess these NPCs are probably souped up a little bit so they're not getting killed.
Your energy is
and
low.
It is a different timeline.
Your death draws near. Who are you?
Actually, it's like way long, like further in time than originally
you
would have thought.
Because
like, but no, it's not.
Why?
It's time travel, Chronos. Stop thinking about it. Yeah, you're right. I should probably stop thinking about it. Because there's no way that Frieza would be alive and in full power form when Gohan is an adult and in Super Saiyan form.
You've done it now. You don't seem to know
second.
How
you're
scary
dead.
I can
where's
be.
Piccolo? Piccolo, stand still.
You bastard!
Okay, that does a lot of damage.
How dare you
when
make
it takes the
me.
Whole thing. Oh my god, that was beautiful. Nappa, you should have brought some healing items, man. Okay, so Goku and Vegeta. Which makes sense seeing how the they're Saiyans too? Oh, it's Gotenks.
All up in your face.
I mean, I guess that's fine.
What?
Why though?
What's that for?
Oh, you're just gonna go Super Saiyan 3? You're not even gonna build up? What kind of superhero are you?
I'll turn the tables on you right now.
Now, most of this was an accident, but I'm happy about it.
I will forgive you, even if you say sorry.
Gotcha.
Did my fusion totally fail?
Yeah, no, we killed you in like 20 seconds flat, man. That was awesome. Oh. Vegeta. Where'd you come from, man? I like totally didn't see you. That's fine, but it's kind of funny. Ow. Nope. All right. Some plane's gonna get totally fucked up over there. Does this fail if Nappa and Raditz die? I don't remember if it said that it did. Oh, not good. Stop. Leave Gogeta alone. You're picking on half of yourself. You screen-watching asshole. He's not obviously screen watching, but still. Oh, it's called Just Guard, right? I've been calling it Super Guard this whole time. But I'm like, it's still a Super Guard because it's super irritating when they do that to me. But it's kind of cool. I wish I was good at it. I can only do it, like, accidentally. I don't know why I keep missing you when I'm attacking. Are you just guarding? Okay, I know why I'm missing the key blast one. This one. And I'm not hitting you because you're so tiny. You're like, you're a very short individual, Vegeta. I think you're sensitive about your height. That's why I keep making fun of it. Nothing wrong with being short, unless you're Vegeta. Then it's a personal handicap that he has to work towards to overcome. But if you're short in real life, it's totally fine. I'm just mad at Vegeta because he keeps dodging all my goddamn attacks. Ow! Now you die. Thank you.
Wasn't a Super Saiyan supposed to be almighty?
No, you just saw me kill a Super Saiyan 3. And this surprises you. I mean, I guess... No, I mean, Super Saiyan 3 Gotenks in the Buu Saga was stronger than Goku and Vegeta separately. Maybe not Super Saiyan 3 Goku. Right. But Super Saiyan...
Right from the start.
Vegeta, yes. Most because they were able to stand a chance against, like, the Boos.
How could I take so much
that
damage?
Wasn't fat. I know it's a filler, they stood a chance separately. It's kind of weird. Like, I know we don't care about filler. I really don't. I love the fact that Goku and Piccolo went and learned to drive cars. Stupid. And they're hilarious at the same time. But when it comes to, like, actual... gauging if a character is strong or not, it can kind of mess things up. Or how strong characters are. But anyway, it's just an anime, and you stop thinking about it. What's it called? A weeb? Is it called a weeb? I thought there was another term for it. Oh, lonely! Lonely! That's the term I'm looking for. Oh yeah, I should probably just do this, huh?
Now this is what fighting
is
about.
I like that ability. I hit him a lot.
Not good. Didn't think I'd be pushed this much.
Push it to the limit. Why aren't you going Super Saiyan 3? Gotenks literally did that after I punched him like twice. Which is smart. Really smart. Because I'm beating the bejesus out of you. Ah, that didn't hit you, huh? Well, is Super Saiyan 2 not good enough? Pretty sure Vegeta just said the same goddamn thing a minute ago.
Come now, Kakarot. Would you dare defy your own brother?
The answer is yes.
I'm not Kakarot. My name is Goku. Vegeta, we won't be able to win like this. Our only chance is fusion.
Hand it over.
Thanks, guys, Vegeta.
They're fusing off screen.
All right.
All right. Now I need to kill you, and you better drop your goddamn skill, because I do actually want to use it.
Vegito. This is Super Vegito.
Yeah?
If you fight me, you won't be unharmed. Are you sure? Get serious already!
Too far. Just right. Oh, right, I need to do that, don't I? And by that, I mean... Justice on the face!
I knew you'd do it.
That did, like, no damage to you. I'm guessing you have some sort of buff. I mean, buff more than normal. I think he just chases after him like
this
that.
This is getting interesting!
I guess? I punched you through your shield. Oh, it's beautiful. Hey! No. Come on, hit him. God damn it. Yes, Final Kamehameha is the one that it's the ultimate one, right? It's not just a skill. Damn it! Alright. Well, on the upside, as bad as being hit through it without actually being a charged attack, at least it doesn't break my stamina. That's weird. I wonder if it says anything about that on the description. I don't Well, I think I mentioned that.
Seems I don't need to go easy on you.
I don't think it mentioned... Yeah, I don't think it mentioned that. Because I probably would still use it, obviously. But I would probably be like, I'm pretty hesitant to actually use this when an enemy is focused on me or standing. And dead. Alright. Come on, final Kamehameha. You can do it. Do it. Do it. God dang it. Well, that's depressing. Let's see what the next mission is. If it looks like it's going to be a long one, probably just wait to the next episode. These last missions seem to be... They seem to want to take a while to complete. Revenge of the Truffles. Okay, now we're just going to do this one then. It's a great ape. We're fine. We aren't going to have a problem with it, to say the least. All right, so Shamisen. Did they nerf you, Black? It looks like they nerfed you. I guess. Yeah, I guess this one. All right. You know, we'll take Broly as well.
Good. Anything else would be boring.
So the only time Super Saiyan 3 Broly has been a character in video game form, other than Heroes, is...
Who wants to die?
Raging Blast 2, I think. That was like the big selling point for that. Him and Vegeta. And then Dragon Ball Fusions. I'm surprised he's not in this one. Because a lot of the premise does seem to be like, you know... You can go Super Saiyan 3. Super Saiyan 3 Bardock is in this. That's pretty neat. Why not Broly? I mean, you can go Super Saiyan now, the custom characters. Wonder when they're going to add Super Saiyan 3 Future Trunks. Because that's a thing. That's like a total thing. Did that Oh. Vegito. You're a dick. Okay, now we're... Don't grab his tail, please. You got a lot of health, baby. I wonder when they're gonna add Jesus Christ. I don't even... I don't even know what to say to the fact that he is getting guard broken this bad. I need two for that one. Oh, you didn't do that again? That's amazing. See how much this does. Instantly brings him out of it. Doesn't do that much damage, but... He doesn't even have a voice. He's literally just grunting there. Amazing. I hope they... fix the great apes in the future versions. If they ever make a future version. Because they're not good. I'm surprised it actually has taken more than one to break them. I think Broly's just throwing things into his face, which is kind of hilarious. Alright, let's wait for him to get up. You broke Goli's guard! Oh my god! Crap, alright, let's just... Oh, he's actually strong against, like, physical attacks? Holy crap. Oh, might as well just end it with this, then.
You're doing pretty good!
Thank you. Ultimate? Alright. Who is it? I don't think they have, like, Vegeta baby in this, so... They have his clothes, though. They had him in the other one, didn't they? No. Yeah, they didn't have Vegeta baby in the other ones, did they? It was just Great Ape baby. Huh. That's surprising. I mean, it's not surprising seeing how it's in the past, but... Besides, It's shocking if that's the case. The Shenron, Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta, Omega Shenron, I should say, Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta, Super 17, which I think is in this one as well, maybe? I'd be kind of surprised if he's not. Yeah, it was in the other one. I'm pretty sure they just transfer characters over to this. But we haven't seen Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta yet, so... I should check the character window, because you can clearly tell where an additional character is going to be. Oh, got him at the very least. I was actually going to try the Justice him, but... Ow! Oh, I'm poisoned and slow? That's actually annoying. Time to pay the price, Trunks. Dude. Broly. The hell, man?
You can fight.
Yeah. I can also sing. I'm not going to. It's embarrassing. Even though I sing all the time. Ooh, almost axe-handled you, Pan. Alright, let's end this, I think, with a super explode. Ah, fuck. You know, Pan, come here. No, no, stop running. Goodbye. Really?
Whoa, it's getting exciting! Let me
Why
join
are you
in
here?
On the fun!
Kakarot. Shrinking away and hiding won't work with me.
Really? That's actually hilarious!
I don't think you know what hilarity is, Goku. Oob's not in this, is he? No. They should add Oob. I'm alright with Oob. I do
you
like
Oob. You seem pretty confident about your strength.
Thank
I'll
yeah,
take
I mean,
you on.
That's what I do. I think he blocked.
Hey, you okay?
No. Are you?
You will die.
I don't want to die. I kind of want to wish him mortality.
Better think of a way to counter.
By running away, and then maybe coming back after you train in the Hyperball Time Chamber.
Pretty big danger.
Yeah, you should probably transform, because I know that you're gonna do that. You just hit me with Broly. That is actually kind of hilarious. Not to steal your line or anything, Goku, but that was pretty good. I think Justice should finish you off unless Broly ruins it again. You got equipped.
I can't believe I
Neat.
Lost.
I can. That was kind of the whole premise of the mission. Was that just the normal finish? Oh man, I stole his pants. Hey, Maiden Burst. Was that wasn't the ultimate finish, was it? I have a feeling that it wasn't, which is, but it's kind of weird that I got like two pieces of equipment and a skill without it. I know it's RNG, but still. Like,
Greetings.
I've gotten a lot less for doing ultimate finishes, and I don't like that. No, that was the ultimate finish, really. Small but strong. I hate you, and Pan's clothes, that's weird. Alright, that's going to be it for this episode. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, press the like button below. If you're not subscribed yet, why don't you head to my video section, check out some of the content, and see if it's to your liking. Once again, thank you for watching. I hope you all have a great day.